I'm winning, winning. Don't you love Charlie Sheen? Well, I'm winning. I'm Lucifer. Hello, slaves. The enslavement is going splendidly today. The slaves are so fearful. They're being told, oh, we have to stay a certain distance away from each other. And you see, like, the politicians, they're like standing right next to each other. You see the doctors and nurses, and they're posing in New York City for a picture. Some of them have their masks on, some of them don't. They're laughing, and yeah, that seems like they're dealing with tons of sick and dying people, doesn't it? There hasn't been such enslavement since the Dark Ages, since the serfdom. People are not protesting. They're not like grabbing their pitchforks like the serfs did. They're just like taking it. They're like, oh, we're going to yell and scream at anybody that doesn't have a face mask. We're going to pull them off of a bus, whatever. We're radiating them with a near crowd control frequency of the 5G, 80 gigahertz. Crowd control is 96 gigahertz. The new 6G, wait for this. 6G is 90 gigahertz to 3 terahertz, 3,000 gigahertz, that is. Wait for that, because you're accepting 5G without question, pretty much. I mean, a few towers got burned down. Yeah, we're going to rebuild them. Don't worry about it. We put them in fake trees and whatever. Anyways, it's going swimmingly. The enslavement is swimmingly. It's going great for all you devotees of Lucifer. So speaking of winning, you cannot beat me. You cannot beat Lucifer, really, be quite honest. And I love how you just police each other. You're enforcing your own fake virus enslavement. And you're going to be so behind on your bills, you're never going to catch up. How are you going to ever catch up? We'll give you like $1,000 here and there, but you're still not going to catch up with your bills. I mean, you were like, had like less than $500 in savings, most Americans, that is. So, I mean, you're going to be enslaved forever. You're already a debt slave responsible for country debt, but you're going to have tremendous amount of personal debt with your tens of thousands on your credit card and your tens of thousands or hundreds of thousands in student loans. How can you ever repay it? You can't. It's the cycle that we put you in, this debt slavery, and then you usually don't even own property. I mean, you really don't own it anyways, but Seeding Company does, CEDE and Company. That's who owns your property. I love how you demonize anyone who tries to tell the truth about the virus or 5G or whatever. You just attack them. It's just amazing. We don't even have to do anything because you do it for us. So therefore, I'm winning. My minions are winning. And I'm the best. Thank you. So remember to support my sponsors. I would like to mention them. It's Ignorance and Apathy. Without Ignorance and Apathy, this whole enslavement control system would not be possible. So I hope that you support them. And be good slaves. Go on your knees to me, your master, a Lucifer.